Well, guys, I recorded three iRacing races, and it's not picking up my Arkham City anymore. It's not giving me the switch over to the an OBS. It's not even popping up as a window option. Let's try it this way. Okay, that did it. Launching the game in window mode has picked it up. Hold on. Yeah. Oh god, they have so much. Just like turkey and roast beef. Yeah, on wheat. Okay, thanks. Bye. Right, fellas. Now that we've actually got the OBS to pick up the window again, now we are gonna run the configurator again. The config, as the gurus call it. We are gonna flip it back to full screen. And then we are going to hit play, get through the loading prompts and get to the main menu, tab out, and then see if. Because I assumed that was what was going on, because when you have any full screen app, when you tab out of any full screen application, it stops being a window. It's not like a windowed full screen app or just a windowed app where it's just always there in the background. So, there we go. All right, we fixed it. I was worried we wouldn't be able to record this game. And then I was like, man, how silly is that? I hate this game. And we're gonna try these again with the stun strat, because I swear to God, the stun strat's so fucking clutch. You can't shit on it, man.
You're going down.
The stun strat is the move.
Let's make this quick.
This is where you're gonna die. I'm gonna die here, Batman.
Damn it.
We are gonna hurt you, Bat Freak. You should run, Batman.
Ooh, that was close. And when you're doing. Like, the nice thing about this. That's. Damn it. That almost feels like cheating. But not really. Is that. The fucking. The beatdown takedown animation. It cancels any punches or anything coming in. It prioritizes it and makes you wait.
You fools are going down.
Like that. Oh! Yeah, damn it. I had accidentally started the ground takedown. I was like... I wanted to switch off of it and do her instead, but... Nice, that moth is still here. The witchy women should spawn soon. Like that! It didn't... Dude, the box went right over my head. Because I was already in that animation. And the beating down moves you farther away. So if there is an attack like that... fucking combo multiplier. Look at that! 88,000, 89,000, 90,000! Oh my god. Let's go. That is the strat. That's how we're gonna beat this fucking game. Let's just move down to the next one we only have two on. This is the one with Abramovich, so this is gonna be a little different. But with a little bit of focus, we should be able to get it. You should run, Batman. You don't stand a chance. Damn it. I wasn't expecting him to go down. This one's 60,000.
Let's make it quick.
Probably somewhat doable. Oh, dude. Damn it. I tried to do the thingy. Dude, I hit the wrong guy.
Kill you, Batman!
If I get a really long combo going, I might be able to do it. But this is the one with Abramovich, so... I'm just gonna have to, like, get... really far away from him. Maybe the move is to target him first. Really? But won't you die?
I'm gonna die here.
Dude, I hit A!
Kill you.
I could do that one easily. I think the move is either targeting Abramovich or having a flawless first three rounds so you don't have to deal with them. Or you don't have to worry about maybe messing up.
Are you looking for me?
As long as I get lucky and don't get...
I'll kill you, freak.
Blade attacked. Or shield attacked, or I can get kind of finesse with the buttons and can jump around them.
Bring it on.
Damn it. That could have went a little better.
Isn't this a school night?
Damn it! I didn't know it was the shield guy.
We'll make sure this hurts you, Bat Freak.
Too early. I don't think there's any way I'm gonna pick up 33,000 this round, but we'll see. Dude, I hit Y. Dude! Game froze. What? That's highly homosexual. The game froze. Whatever, I was bored of this challenge anyway. Tesla? Is that Tesla? My name is Kadeem. Who are you? He's just a freaky little metal maniac, Kadeem. Yeah, that means he's the best. Like me and Taro, Real drivers are Teku. Ha! 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 Yes, I see how it is.
Let's make it quick.
They're gonna hurt you, Batman. You're gonna die, Batman. Okay,
off to a really, really good start.
This is not going to be pretty.
Ah, I was hoping I was far enough away. Really? I only have one earbud in, so with the way it's balanced, all I heard was city. I mean, I know the voice line, just because I've been meticulously playing this for like a week. I know he goes, Arkham City is gonna be your grave. And all I heard was him go, city. Wait, all I need is 32,000? Oh, I got this. As long as I don't die in the last round. Yeah. About four. All right. Froze again. What? No, I'm not changing my password. No, I don't want to change my password. I want a task manager. There's no way. Whatever. I don't care.